what's referred to, I guess, as the real world. Well, tonight, a treat for folks in Prattville who had the chance to enjoy a free play. They saw The Manger Way at the Church of the Living Water on Sheila Boulevard. It was written by local playwright Anna Lofgren, a 20-year-old from Deetsville.
Anna's just been writing plays since she's been 8 years old, and she wants to tell the good news of Jesus, that he's been born in a new way.
I believe that was Anna's mom. Now, The Manger Way was performed by the King's Theater and the King's Praise Ballet. It was quite a show. Well, folks in Troy are definitely in the holidays.